Oh, well, welcome to the live stream. Whoever the first person is on here, I'm sure I'll get some comments here shortly. There we go, two people in here now. Let's see who else is going to jump in here in the early going. Three people in here, first thumbs up already. Thank you. Let's see, here we go. HH says, hi, Jacob, here are my comments. Michael says, hey. Adam's up in Santa Rosa, hey, Sandra. There you go, 21 people in here. Sandman, hello. Joe, Steven, Josh, Mark, all right. Cool. There's Connie, Charles, Jonathan. Yeah, it is a little cloudy day. MH, what's up? GH5B, what's going on? Watching from Indiana, from Philly, the Bay Area, UK, all right, Michigan. Well, I'm doing this a little earlier in the day. I think last live stream I was out kind of late, so I know a lot of you on the East Coast didn't really get to see. Donna, all right, throwing in a $5 tip already. Buy some water. Thank you, Donna. Keep me hydrated and alive. We got HH, MH. Yep, it is a beautiful day. Kevin's out in Baltimore. Illinois, Sherry, Josh. Fourth and goal. Hi, how are you? I'm good, man. Doing good. All right, John is coming Sunday. No breakfast. Oh, you're in the house. I feel like I haven't seen you in a minute. Awesome Brit is in Jamaica and watching. You're on vacation in Jamaica watching a live stream about Vegas. That's awesome. Okay, well, about 100 people already. That's pretty good for 2 minutes. Sam was just shooting a video here. Cool, man. Lyra has a hangover. Cool. Okay, all right. Let's get walking. Let me throw. Let me do this. Yeah, it was pretty cloudy here for a bit, and then the sun just started to come out. Sandra's going to be here in 18 days. Two more days in the 90s than all 70s. Yeah, weather's kind of weird here sometimes like that. Brian, what's up? So, enjoy this nice walk. Oh, here we go. Josh Rodriguez, 199. What's new with Resort World? You know, they're still doing the construction on it. I was actually just walking by there. Well, you can't see from here last night. But someone who commented the other day, someone in the comment section, I mentioned how they felt like there was not very much progress being made on Resorts World. So they felt like some of the the construction had really slowed down, which is kind of interesting. I don't know how tight their schedule is compared to like the Raiders Stadium, because the Raiders Stadium, they're doing round the clock work on that. So maybe they're not on the same kind of tight schedule for Resorts World, or maybe they're having some internal issues. But as far as I know, they're trying to get it up. I think it's by the end of next year, if I remember right. Nip Tuck, your son got married in Vegas. Cool, man. Olivia's been in Nash, Vegas. Jeffrey, what's up? Obi-Wan Kenobi, I haven't seen you in a while, it feels like. Daniel Rosendo, coming from Buenos Aires. Cool, man. Samala's having Vegas withdrawals. Drizzle and Choose, moving here because no state tax. Yeah, I don't think that'll change for a while, if at all. Any politician proposing a state tax in Nevada is basically committing political suicide. They'll raise other taxes, like the sales tax in Clark County is going up, so I got to do a video about that later. Andrew, what's up, my man? Kenneth. No breakfast says hit that like button. Thank you. I got over 150 people already. Cool. Like I said, I was trying to do this one a bit earlier in the day. So I know some of you on the East Coast weren't able to catch the nighttime ones I do. Because if I don't start the live stream until 8, 9, 10 o'clock Pacific time, a lot of you are going to bed already if you're more East. Daniel, maybe. I ran into a subscriber not too long ago as I was walking around the strip here. Evan loves a nighttime bib. Joanne, hello, Joanne. Tony, what's up? Hello from NYC. Darrell, what's going on, man? Or Daryl, not sure how you pronounce it. When are they opening up the Target store? I'm not sure, actually. Looks so quiet. Yeah, be a little quiet. Sundays, a lot of people go back Sunday morning. People who fly in Friday. They come to Vegas, they enjoy Friday night, Saturday night, then Sunday they just wake up and fly back. Is Halloween crazy in Vegas? Halloween's crazy for the nightclubs. If it's on a Friday, it might be busier, but I mean, Halloween falls. If it's on a Friday or Saturday, probably be busier, maybe a Sunday, but if it's Monday through Thursday, I wouldn't expect it to bring like hundreds of thousands of people just because it's Halloween. No breakfast is the more thumbs up, the more viewers. All right, guys, please hit the thumbs up button. Got 180 people watching, I got 48 thumbs up, so I think 100 thumbs up is pretty doable. There we go. Now the thumbs up number is increasing. Thank you, guys. Manuela, out in the Central Valley, what's going on? Tony, friendly reminder to click the like button. Thank you, Tony. I'm at 87, 90, I got over 200 people now. So yeah, 100 thumbs up should be no problem. Lisa coming next month. People taking pictures of our showgirl over here. Jeff, what's up? Irie says aloha. Yay, over 100 thumbs up. Who gave me a thumbs down? I can't even see the thumbs down. Dalai Lama, San Jose State beat Arkansas. Hey, great. I have been tucked away doing all kinds of video stuff today. I've not done anything exciting. I caught a little college football yesterday. Some of the Georgia-Notre Dame game. I've watched zero football today. What's the weather like? You know, I'm going to guess it's in the upper 80s right now. But as you guys might be able to tell, it's kind of overcast here, see? The sun is kind of poking its head in and out. But it's not super sunny right now. 50 people joined since the thumbs up smashing. Is that it? No breakfast? Yeah, 230 people watching right now. So yep, if you're new to the live stream right now, please hit the thumbs up button. Dan is in Medellin, Colombia. Nice, man. Down in South America. Trisha, hello. Carlotta, all the thumbs up, thank you. Hello from Vermont. I think I get too many people from Vermont watching, so I appreciate it. Those little northeast states, Maine, Vermont, New Hampshire, Rhode Island. I got a handful of people in Massachusetts, in the Boston area. Like, guys, look at these little kids probably having the time of their life. Usually you don't see little kids in one of these limos, but it's a little boy and a little girl. Look like they're both under the age of 7, riding around the Las Vegas Strip in a private limousine. OG Redmore, $2 tip. Thank you, my man. Steve, is this LED sign new? I'll say it's newer. I don't know exactly when it came in, but I've seen it before. I just remember how long ago. It may have come in earlier this year. I don't know. There's a lot to keep up with in this town. Marcus in Toronto watching. Mary's watching from Boston. There we go. Someone else from the Northeast. Tom Yostin, $4.99 tip. Get it, he says. Cool, man. You guys are being pretty generous today. Thank you. It's funny when it comes to the tipping in the live stream. Sometimes it's hit or miss. Nonetheless, the live stream is fun to do. Let's see, billboard was redone in May this year. Okay, so it was early this year. Melissa says Nevadans aren't happy with people from California moving there. It's not stopping anytime soon. People are fleeing in California. Korea the Lone Traveler says, what's up, Jacob the Giant? You're walking live an apostle? Tony, $4.99, do I hear $5? Thanks, man, he's the auctioneer. Josh, you get on the roller coaster, $1.99. I'll have to sneak my way on there one day, because they won't let me come on with this contraption, my setup now, with the selfie stick, with the attachment. It's a live stream on the phone right now. So are the Fountains of Bellagio going bye-bye? No. I heard that rumor years ago. Those are not going anywhere. I mean, I would be surprised. They could always do it, but I'd be surprised if they did. Jason, you are the man. Thank you, man. Scott coming November from Northern Ireland. Oh, it's a long trip, man. Fun fact, Jacob is John Cena's younger, more talented, better-looking brother. Thanks, Tony. Korean street food, what's up? Rick Reviews, what's going on? Steel Supreme, how you doing? Is it hot there? I wouldn't say it's hot. Probably in the high 80s right now, maybe mid-80s. If someone could look at the exact temperature, that'd be nice. But it's kind of overcast, so the sun's not, like, you know, cooking anyone today. Kids 74, working on my tipping skills for the November trip. Keep up the good work, Jacob. Thank you for the $9.99 tip, kid. You're a repeat offender. Thank you, my man. Are the pools open early October? Yeah. Oftentimes, pool season can go to pretty much Halloween if it's warm enough. Some places have a pool open year-round. Others, they do close it by a certain date. If you guys remember on the channel, I have a video of Mandalay Bay at the pool. That was late October, early November, something like that. Trisha Shelby, $2.99 tip from your huge fan. Thank you, Trisha. You are a very active commenter on the channel. So thank you, Trisha, for being so awesome. Dan from Calgary coming back in January for surfaces. Okay, you're in the construction industry. Steven up in San Francisco. Serena, this is distracting you. This live stream is distracting you from doing stuff around the house. Nice. Born of Metal, $4.99 tip. Thank you, Born of Metal. Gonna stop and chill out here for just a sec, give you guys a view of everything. 88 degrees, okay. Tony Jerome still playing auctioneer, trying to get someone to give 20. Thanks, Tony. Let's see. Adam, Luxor Pool isn't open in December. News Now 702 says, be careful, don't film in front of Bubba Gump's at Miracle Mile. Man, you guys got lots of comments. Trisha says, hit the like button. Thank you, Trisha. Wow, I got over 300 people. I didn't even notice. Yeah, if there's over 300 people watching, 200 thumbs up shouldn't be too bad. So you guys could please hit the like button, hit the thumbs up. You know, when I first started doing these live streams, I would do them and I would never get new subscribers from. I wasn't sure how it worked, you know, based on the algorithm that YouTube's running, how your live streams got you new subscribers, because people wouldn't get notified if they weren't subscribed. But when I do live streams now, people do, I do get new subscribers. I can see the analytics at the end of it. So sometimes I'll get 7, 12, 15, 23 new subscribers in one live stream. Crazy Carl, dollar tip. Thank you, my man. Almost 200 thumbs up, guys. Please hit the thumbs up if you haven't done so yet. Sherry gets notifications. Yeah, if you're subscribed and you have, and you, especially with the notification bell, you do get notified when I go live. But it's when people are not subscribed. I was wondering how YouTube gets the word out to them, so I think they just suggested. 200 thumbs up, the record is 466. No breakfast. I like how you keep track of the records for me. Yeah, I think that 466 was a day when, did I get over, I think I had over 400. I don't know if I got over 500 viewers at one time. Sugar Butt Starburst, you're in the house. There you go. You've caught, I think, my last couple live streams. I know for a while you were missing them, but you're definitely in on this one. All right, no breakfast. 522 viewers, 466 thumbs up. All righty, man. Thank you. Crazy Carl, I don't think anybody knows you. Well, I've seen your name on here. Nikia, thumbs up. How you doing? Andrew, the phone works pretty well, man. No bugs today. Nah, there's still, there's, you know, you can find grasshoppers around town, but nothing like when we got swarmed. Keep walking. I will. Don't have like an exact time for when I'm gonna finish, but Tony, you must be in marketing or sales or something, man. Vegas looks odd in the day. Not about odd, just looks a little different. Sebastian says, where am I? Well, here you go, man. I'm right in front of Caesar's Palace. That's where I am. So everybody's stopping, taking photos. Enjoying the fountains here in the front. Trisha always checks on the live streams. Thank you, Trisha. Pretty. See, Tony, if someone do it, I'll double it. You guys are like betting in the comment section over tipping. I like it. yeah, over 300 people are watching. There we go. Nikia, $5 tips is a little something, something. LOL. Thank you, Nikia. Definitely see your name on the channel regularly. So thank you to Nikia. Lee is out in Durango, Colorado. Nice, man. Jacob taking his tip straight to Crazy Horse. Serena and I have not tried Hell's Kitchen yet. I know some people like the restaurants that have a famous chef's name. I've heard mixed reviews. Some people say just stay away from all of them if they have a famous chef's name. They feel like it's going to be even more costly and more expensive than a typical meal on the Strip. Tony, you just tuned in? Well, this is what's happening, man. I am walking the most famous street in the world. Las Vegas Boulevard. Did I see the snow in Vegas? Yep, I did a video about it. Someone donate 60K so Jacob can buy a new Corvette. Ah, thanks, man. I'll buy. Vitaly Metlenko, $20 tip. Hey Jacob, thanks for an amazing videos. Big fan. Thank you, Vitaly. Vitaly, sound like you're from Eastern Europe. Maybe Russia, maybe Bulgaria, something along those lines. Thank you, Vitaly. Olivia says I'm too tall for a Corvette. See, Christopher, a Galaxy S8, my man. Christy likes the live stream. You just got back from Vegas and you already missed it. Vegas is a way of doing that to you. It's going to snow in Vegas for the winter. Well, usually we get a little snow. We get like a dusting every year, but what we had earlier this year was not typical. Janelle loves the videos in Texas. Thank you, Janelle. Never gets old walking the Strip day or night. Wow, there's always activity going on. Even in the holidays when it's slower. David in North Carolina says hello. Trisha's guessing that Vitaly's Yugoslavian. Maybe. Castor got the Strip. I mean the Strip. The suite over at the Flamingo here when he stayed. He liked it. Pat, you're watching with your dog, Jack. That's cool, man. Tony, thank you, man. You're the great hype man. Did Pikachu just walk by? No. No, Pikachu. Emmanuel's in Santa Cruz. Yeah, I know where you're at. Austin, Texas. Nice. So we got the 512 in the house. Steel Supreme coming in February 2020 for a month. Damn, bro. Janelle loves the Vegas trips. Holy crap, there's a lot of comments. Eastvale, California. Matt watch from Chicago all the time. Thank you, my man. Yeah, it's not super hot. I already passed Gillies over at Treasure Island. see. Adam, no, not much of a gambler, man. Cool motion, hello. I'm about to chill out here. Tony Roberts says video poker equals legal crack. That addicting, huh? Sherry moved here from Chicago last year. Glad you did. Well, welcome, Sherry. Gary's up in Aliante, not too far. Let's see, get a shot here. A couple off strip properties. You see the Rio. See the palms.
Yeah, some good ones.
Kid, kid 74, 1999 tip. Can't get the 1 cent in there to make 20, LOL. It's all good, kid. Thank you, my man. Double tipper on this. Thank you, bro. Shout out to the kid. Whoops. There we go. So Pat's watching with his dog and with his wife, Shelly. Let's cover SEMA. I've done the SEMA show before. Oh yeah, I forgot there's no escalator on the outer part here. So we're gonna have to cut through the Bellagio here. Hopefully I keep the signal. Or wait, no, yes, there we go. Thought I was stuck for a second. Don't wanna lose signal. 69 Poindexter says great video. Well, thank you, man. The Dragon Lady in the Philippines says hi. No water bottle sellers, those have been cracked down on a pretty good amount because they're not supposed to be selling water out here on the strip. Vegas Fanatics watching from Virginia. Nice, nice. You're a long way from Vegas. Thomas, say hi to Trooper. I haven't seen him out and about in a while since I've been out here. If I remember, I think he just took a trip to Southern California. Time to get 300 thumbs up. Well, we'll see. I got 375 watching, so if you're on the live stream and you haven't hit the thumbs up button yet, please do so. I ask that you guys hit that thumbs up button. Slick likes the Sunday walk. Thank you. Lady sitting on the edge, hope she doesn't fall in the water. Pibble Girl says, hey. Rick, you got your exercise in, following the walk. RJ, keep an eye out for your truck that was stolen today. All right, man. We got almost 400 people watching. Did I bring my fishing pole? Negative. Not sure if I'm gonna catch much in here. I don't think there's any salmon, any trout, no shark fishing here. Blanca says hi from Monterrey, Mexico. Hello, Blanca. Merrily, hello from Las Vegas. Yeah, well, you're not far from me right now. MGM fee to watch fountains? Not yet. They haven't figured a way to regulate this sidewalk here to charge people to watch the Bellagio fountains. Bruce gonna send me 500 if I jump in the water. No thanks, man. Nah. I've seen videos on Twitter of someone jumping in the water here and going swimming out here, but dude, that is dangerous. If you're gonna go swim out towards these fountains, the amount of pressure that these things shoot water, not a smart idea. Sugar, but yeah, 500 if you jump in the water. No thanks. Plus, YouTube's gonna take like 30% of it. That Sally says she misses Bill's gambling hall. No, that's Allie. There we go. Miss Bill's gambling hall. Thanks for the video, $2 tip. Well, thank you. Yeah, there's a good amount of people watching. Almost 400 people. Almost 300 thumbs up. Russ and Nelly in Boston getting ready to move back to Vegas. But well, welcome back to warmer weather. There we go, we got over 300 thumbs up. Thank you guys. This is a cool shot of the Bellagio with the sun right behind it. More showgirls getting ready to make some money. Harrison finally moved. Nice, man. Reynaldo, hello from Brazil. Hola. It's definitely good that they have these here now. This could happen to Circus? I don't know, time will tell. I'm sure a lot of people would love for it to be demolished and rebuilt. John says, how live are we? Yeah, you're pretty live, man. This is like real. Diego, watch from Austin. Okay, I got a few Austin people. Melissa, you're back from your tuna sandwich. Sorry, welcome back to the live stream. E Phoenix, $3 tip. Thanks for the video. Thank you, E. I know you're a repeat offender as well. Williams is Mabo High from Manila, Philippines. Thank you, man. Jose, what's up? Angie's watching from Iowa. Cheryl, if it's not real, it's a heck of a fake. Yeah, exactly. McLovin says to jump in. Negative, man. Already turned down $500. Oh, these people up here sitting on the edge. There's no fear of falling in, I guess. Trish says, you are bomb. Julio Mendez. Weather on Halloween week? It's going to be cool. I mean, it just kind of depends. If it's a longer summer, it'll still be warm. But as we go October to November, at night it'll cool off. But daytime is still usually pretty nice. So, I mean, it could be 60s or 70s during the daytime. Cooler than that at night. It just kind of depends. But it's not like December, January cold. And I'm not sure where you're at, but it's not like Midwest cold. That's for damn sure. Mr. Graham, $1.99 tip, you're going to go walk Life is Beautiful? I'm not planning on it, man. Although, I saw on Twitter a clip of people who, like, stormed into Life is Beautiful, like, through the exit. That got a little wild. Don says, jumping and go to jail? No, thanks, bro. Mary Lee Hughes says, thanks for the great video. You're welcome. Harrison moved a month ago. Thanks for all your info over the years. You're welcome, man. Sugar buses push them in? Nah, I'm not planning to push anybody in the water. Oh, man, guys. All right, lots and lots of comments. Jacob Mab. Not sure what that means. You know, let's give you guys a shot of the Eiffel Tower, Vegas style. Shows his Eiffel Tower, heart eyes. McLovin says he wonders what Marie Osmond looks like without all the makeup on. Okay, let's see here. Trying to keep up. Bruce, you didn't jump in the water, but I'm still a fan. $2 tip. Thanks, Bruce. Thomas McKendry, $1.99 tip. Thanks for not being a douchebag. You're welcome, man. It's like when people comment on videos. I do a video and whatever the topic is, people say, thanks for being so authentic or you feel so genuine. I love that compliment. I like it. I think it's arguably the best compliment you could get. But I think about it, I'm just like, man, I'm not sure who else I could possibly be. I don't really know to be anybody else. So. Jacob, do you take cryptocurrency donations? I'm not set up for it. I've seen a few YouTube channels where they actually have like a link for that. I use a PayPal link in my description. Some people like to tip on PayPal. They say, you know, thanks for the videos, thanks for being my virtual tour guide, stuff like that. But I don't use crypto at the moment. Take care, Tony. Tom, do a Golden Knights vlog. Yeah, I went to a Golden Knights game last year. I didn't vlog it though. I post on Instagram, but I didn't do a whole separate video. Olivia's back. Bad Boys says you're awesome. Thank you, man. Merrily, yeah, if you tip me on here, it'll get to me, definitely. It'll go, YouTube will keep track of it. So I appreciate it, you guys. However you tip on here, it'll come.
You bring this up one more time, I swear I will punch you. At the trampoline park.
You'll tip with crypto, okay. All right, maybe I'll have to get that link set up. Scott says $2 tip. Great vids, keep on keeping on. Thank you, my man. Is the pedestrian bridge done yet? No, it's not done yet. I saw it the other day. It's getting there, but not done yet. Actually, on the last live stream, I showed it. Guys, keep going. Me and 400 plus other people that are watching right now. I'm gonna need some mods. Maybe. It's tough. It is tough to keep up with everything because there's a lot of activity. But I do what I can. Here's a good spot to U-turn. Here, we'll make a left. We'll start heading back up that way. Give you guys a shot of the Bellagio here. Anthony in the 408. Oh yeah, I definitely know San Jose. Like number 340 checking in. Thanks. Yeah, I got over 400 people watching now. So if you haven't hit the like button yet, please do so, guys. Please do. Yeah, 400 people following, no extra space needed, exactly. Gosh. Ah, missed that. Tony, I'm subscribed on 7 accounts. You're watching on your phone, TV, phone, and tablet. Do your part to support Jacob. Thanks, Tony. Oh. But you better push that stroller quick. Not much time to get across. Scott, $5. Where are you off to now? I'm gonna start heading back this way. You know? Castro, sure, I can get you a sandwich from Earl's Sandwich. Not a problem, bro. Have you been to Senor Frogs? Oh yeah. Been there before. Our policewoman stopping this couple trying to earn some money. Is this the downtime for Vegas? Nah, we don't slow down until like the holidays. Metro bike police trying to keep an eye on traffic coming here. There's all these people will come and clog the intersection like they are right now. Arminder, thank you, man. Bellagio Fountain Show looks like it might be getting started, but it is. Water's not shooting up high enough yet. Crystal, happy Sunday. Mordecai. You're in Arizona, 90 miles from Vegas, so you're out in Kingman area, I'm guessing, something like that. Lisa says hello from Ontario, Canada. Yeah, MGM and Bellagio up for sale. Well, I think MGM is gonna sell Bellagio and lease it back to themselves or something like that. L Train Fountain Show with Guns N' Roses playing. Nice. So I walk through the mist here. There's the fountains going. Andrew said, need a moderator. You guys getting out of hand in the comment section? YouTube usually filters comments pretty well. Ever thought of doing a live stream from Laughlin? I've done one from Laughlin. Yep. Coos Bay, Oregon. All right, you're on the west side of Oregon. Go to Chippendale show, it's great. Maybe one day. It's not on the agenda anytime soon. A lot of Canadians watch this, would love to see your YouTube geography. I'm not sure what you mean. What's the temperature? Didn't somebody look it up earlier? It's 88 degrees or something like that. Somewhere in that range. These palm trees are kind of blocking our view. There's the Deuce bus right there. Michael says, Jacob for mayor. Thank you, man. nearest legal prostitution, you got to go to Perum for that. Probably about an hour or so from where I'm at right now. Brian says hi from Modesto. Nice. 209 in the house. Tony, Jacob turned down Chippendales to do YouTube videos. He sacrificed for us, and for that I am grateful. Thanks, man. BM, use Verizon.
What can you do? What can you do? I'm sorry, what is the result?
Joe's watching from Porterville. Yeah, more Central Valley. More Central Valley, folks. This driver trying to get behind people just keep walking in front. Let's see if enough people are going to stop so you can get out. There you go.
Nice video.
Favorite season in Vegas? Probably the fall. I think the fall is when we got our nicest weather. Warm enough, you can still go swimming. It's not super hot during the day. Nighttime, warm enough, you can go shorts and t-shirt. You don't need jackets. Wind isn't too bad. Showgirls taking a break. How much is the cheapest to rent on the Strip? I don't know. I don't know, but if you're gonna be living in like Panorama Towers or something like that, it's not gonna be cheap. It's like, you're probably gonna be paying like LA or Bay Area prices for rent. What's my step count? I don't know, man. Maybe I should get one of those when I do this. Because I'll do these, not to walk them like a few miles during a live stream. So. Scott, $2 tips is what's your favorite locals casino? I like Red Rock. Red Rock's pretty cool. And Green Valley and Henderson. Red Rock or GVR? Yeah, Red Rock, yeah, see. There's a reason Red Rock and GVR are two of the more popular ones of the locals. Lots of locals like them. The Ferrari, someone said. They said Ferrari's gonna be on the right. There you go for all you car guys. Fourth and goal, watching me all the way from Bakersfield. You're about 4 hours away, give or take.
Yeah.
Oh man. Awesomeness, Britt. You started watching after I did the vlog with Tanae Chantel. Oh yeah. I remember Tanae. She was cool about coming on the channel. Wait for I-11 to be completely finished from Phoenix to Vegas, make the trip much faster. And we'll see. I think it's about a 4.5 hour drive, 4 hours, 45 minutes, kind of depending. Here to LA, you can do it in about 4 hours, maybe a little less, again, depending, so. Ray says, take it easy on California. Jacob is from California. I don't take it personally, guys. Cheryl Williams says heart, thank you. Ken's in Central Florida. Heck, their football team had a tough loss yesterday. I give you guys a shot of the intersection here. Whoop. Come up Las Vegas Boulevard and Flamingo. Seven more likes for Jacob to hit 400. Oh yeah, you're right. Thanks, GH5B, didn't notice. You guys can hit the like button, I would appreciate it. Thomas, when is the next meetup? Oh man, I'm not sure. I haven't planned one. I'll try to see if I can do something before the end of the year. Do I know Adventures with Christian? I do not. I know, I'm not sure. Somebody the other day asked me if I knew some other YouTube channel, but dude, there are so many YouTubers in Vegas now compared to when I first started, it's crazy. Thumbs up away from a new record. No breakfast is keeping track for me. Do I know the slot lady, Sarah? No, I don't think I do. I got almost 460 people watching. Not bad. Jamie, you watch all the YouTube channels? That's a lot. So many people creating content on YouTube now. Talked to a few people now who their kids want to be on YouTube. Talked to one guy whose son is about to finish high school and he doesn't want to go to college, he just wants to do YouTube. I talked to another guy the other day whose daughter is like 7 years old and she wants to do a YouTube channel. Pink Jeep Tours. YouTube is like Second Life. I suppose. Nah, I don't know, Flippy. Mobius, big up to Verizon for not crapping out. I used to have AT&T, and I had issues with that years ago when I had them. I switched to Verizon. For the most part, it's been better. Ooh. Yeah, no broken escalators over here. Who's the most famous person I saw on the Strip? Not really on the Strip. I've seen Mike Tyson at the gym before. seen Rick Harrison of Pawn Stars, seen him at the gym before. Carlotta, almost 500 is watching, only 34 hit the like button. Please hit the like button. Yeah, guys, if you're watching, please do hit the like button if you haven't done so yet. It's your friendly reminder. I saw Ethan Hawke on this trip. Well, that's cool. As Elvis left the building, I have not seen any Elvis impersonators out here today. Elvis may not be quite as popular in Vegas as he once was. I'm not sure if the millennials are so big on Elvis. What happens if you hit the like button? It helps YouTube know that people love this video and they love the channel, love the content. They usually recommend videos to other people who might be interested in Vegas stuff. Just a little social signal that Google likes to read. They said Manila has better casinos than Vegas. I've never been. Michael Jackson and Prince overshadowed Elvis. See this cat trying to force its way through the crowd walking. Like the channel, a lower my recommendations. I don't know, man. I get way more likes than dislikes typically, so I'm not sure how much of an impact that would have. Guessing it wouldn't be too bad. More showgirls doing the thing. Okay. I got you. I'll multitask for a sec.
Sure. Yeah, three poses for her, okay? Yeah,
three? All right, cool. All right, ready? One, two, three. All right. One, two, three. One, two, three. Cool. You're welcome, Nose. Take care. Run away with the phone. You guys are nuts. Residency forever your girl.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see, No Breakfast is 5 more thumbs up for a new record. Yeah, guys, 450 people watching. If you can hit the thumbs up button, that would be a new record here coming up pretty soon. Does Greg Brady do a show in Vegas? I'm not sure. Sky looks really pretty right now. Got some overcast, but still got some sun. Awesomeness bringing to protect Jacob at all costs. Well, thank you guys. If anything happens, I got 445 witnesses right now. Okay. Amber Vega, $2 tip. Thank you, Amber. When are you going to live stream on Fremont? I can do a live stream on Fremont pretty soon. I go to Fremont a fair amount. It's generally a bit easier to get in and out of Fremont than it is on this trip. But I've done Fremont morning time, daytime, late night. What's the temperature? I don't know. It feels like it's cooled down, man. It might be in the lower 80s now. Definitely feels like it's cooled down. Sun is behind the clouds, so. Go Fremont tonight? Maybe. I don't know. I got a couple of videos I need to edit. Gotta go sit behind the desk and do all the cool stuff, all the behind the scenes work that's not fun. Not fun, not exciting, but it is part of the process. Does it snow in Vegas? Yeah, it snows in Vegas. Oh yeah, a little snow every year, but this year we got more than normal, that was for sure. Britt says Margaritaville bar is overrated and expensive. Dottie, thanks for the disclaimer. Jacob in Vegas has no rights to the music heard on his live stream. That is exactly true. So if YouTube picks up music in the background that's copyrighted, then yeah, you can't monetize a video. Sugar Butt Starburst, we need all thumbs up for Jacob. Thank you. Did you ever get in fight in Vegas? Nah. Nope. I've done a lot of security work over the years, so I've had to break up numerous fights. New record on likes, yeah, 481. Maybe I'll get to 500 before it's over. What is the temperature? I don't know, guys, what is the temperature right now? If somebody's on mine looking that up. I think it was 88 earlier. I'm gonna guess right now it's 82. It does feel cooler than when I first started walking, and probably because it's more gray and more overcast now. There aren't a lot of fights in Vegas due to most people being armed. Well, we have fights and scuffles around here, but you're right. We do have quite a few people who legally arm themselves. I think we have like 80,000 concealed carriers in Vegas. Do most locals stay away from the strip if they don't work there? Absolutely. See John Blog, enough snow to stick to the ground every year? No. No. Usually it's more like a dusting, and that's about it. This year we did, though. Clint lives 3 miles from the strip. He only goes once. It's the first time in 10 years. Yeah. Gary Wayne, looking for a good real estate agent in Vegas? Well, I got one. Her name is Lacey. We've done a handful of videos together. We just did one or two videos ago. All right. Trying to catch up on comments here. Jamie, you carry a Glock? Nice. Glock person, not a SIG person. Damn, all right, lots and lots of comments, wow. There's like almost 500 people watching, so. Is Lacey married? Yes, she is. She is married. You guys missed it when I walked, probably couldn't even notice, I walked past the two ladies there dressed as like police officers. One of them like smacked like my hip with, I don't know, a baton or something. They just kept walking. Juan, new subscriber. Welcome, my man. Ricky says 24 more upvotes. Dottie, we need 460 likes, please. Well, we've broken 460. It's going to be 500. It's going to be the next mark. About to get 500 likes and 500 people watching pretty soon. Yeah. I don't know. I don't think she was too strong because I didn't feel it too much. Enough that I just looked real quick, noticed. She blew her whistle, I just kept walking. Robbie got married at Mandalay Bay. That was probably pretty cool. Haven't seen their chapel before. Looking for a good breakfast spot? Well, if you look on the strip here, man, you go up north here some more. Oh crap, why am I going blank? I just walked by there last night. Right across from Circus Circus. Why am I going blank right now, guys? Dominic Pantaleo, $5 tip. Thanks for the view of the best city on earth. Love Vegas. Coming out week of the 14th. Next month? Hope we can meet up for a cold one. Yeah, it might be possible, man. I got a lot of people who try that, so hit me up if I'm around town. Especially if I'm going to go out and do a video, I'll be like, hey, I'm going to go out. I'll live stream. If you want to come say hi, go for it, man. The Peppermill, there we go. Thank you, guys. Peppermill's a pretty good spot for food. They're open 24 hours. Ever see Elvis walking around? Plenty of times. Ooh, excuse me. It's Carnival Court. Let's go see what's going on in here. Free parking. Some do, but most don't. On the strip, anyway. It's Fun shows is a week and a half. You'll be one of the people walking. Cool, man. The incarnation. So I've been watching a Vegas vlog when I am born and raised here. I get a handful of locals who like to watch me. They enjoy the content, so. Mike's watching from Motor City. Nice, man. Steve, no. Can I do a road trip around Nevada? You know, I thought about doing that. There's some tiny towns all over the damn place. From Laughlin all the way up to Jackpot. Once you drove from Dallas to Vegas, 17 hours, damn. That is a jaunt. Came here. I came here for like a week, and I was looking for a job. And we're eating at this Chipotle several times. David says hello from Henderson. Stu Bruce, it's 2 a.m. in the UK, but you're watching. Thank you.
Play credits. Play on and continue to earn a $20 player payback award for every $100 of loss.
No card? No problem. We come.
Yeah, I've been through Top Golf before. Thought I did a video there. Hey guys, here's Elvis. Only you can be used as creepy automated voice. TRX, you're hungry? You want to hit McDonald's? I don't do McDonald's very often. Casino Royale used to have $1 ATM withdrawal fee. Yeah, they did. I think it's $2 or $3 now. So there you go. Someone asked earlier about guys selling water. Here's the sign. No sales of water, food, and merchandise. because you have to be licensed to do that as a business if you're going to actually be selling. If you're going to be working for tips, that's a different story. Would you like to eat? I've been to eat downtown across from Container Park before. Look at that shot of the Mirage, guys. Isn't that cool? Sun's going down, overcast clouds. Strangest thing I've seen walking the strip of Fremont. Oh man, I don't know. When you go on Fremont, you see, especially at nighttime, a lot of the people, like you see the guy who's out there for pictures just in his Speedo, or the women that are dressed as topless nuns with pasties on. I've seen people run across the strip before. I saw a group one time get dropped off like in the lane here. It was actually down there by the link. It was like four people, two couples got dropped off in the lane of traffic. They were walking up and down the road. Then just decided to try to hop over the rail. Other stuff I've just seen like on Twitter, videos of people going swimming in the Bellagio fountains. Someone climbing up the lion statue over at the MGM. Will you ever get bored in Vegas? Oh, you could... It's very possible to be in this city and never get bored. Why do some people try to scare folks away from living in Las Vegas? Because all they know about Vegas is this. Because this is all they know, this is all they think of when it comes to Las Vegas. They know next to nothing once you get just like a block outside of here. Broke 500 viewers, woo! Yeah, 500 viewers, 515 thumbs up, it looks like, 514. Rational pragmatist, $5 tip, get yourself a Subway. Thanks, man. Am I worried Lake Mead will run dry? Not anytime soon. Not anytime soon. I did a couple videos with a gentleman from the Vegas Valley Water Authority about that. This guy. Alright. Dottie's, thank you. 500 plus likes. Say hi to Matthew. Cool. Next time I see him, I will. But how are taxes now in Vegas? Well, the sales tax is about to go up. I got to make a video on it. I did a video about that a little earlier in the year. So, sales tax is going up. You know, 13%, no, that's like the hotel tax. Sales tax is going up. The county commissioners voted 5-2 to raise the sales tax. I'd have to go back and read the article, but it was, came out of the legislature this year. The legislature allowed counties to increase the sales tax, I think up to 1%, if I'm not mistaken. Have you seen the Jersey Shore cast? No, and I was never a huge Jersey Shore fan. Can North Carolina get some love? Yeah, why not? Best weed in Vegas? Yeah, it's pretty competitive. Couldn't tell you. It's like a lot of things in Vegas. You go best dispensary, best place to eat on the strip, best nightclub to go to. Like, in a place like this, guys, there's so much everything, and there's so many options, whether it's dispensaries, whether it's restaurants, whether it's clubs. To a degree, it's kind of like you just get to take your pick, really. People ask me, what's the best steakhouse? Dude, we've got a lot of 4 and 5 star steakhouses in this town. Icarus, it's all subjective. Exactly. It is. Some people go, hey, what's the best place to eat on this strip? I'm like, man, kind of hard to say because it is subjective. You don't know what someone's budget is. You don't know what kind of food they like. So what happened if California legalized gambling everywhere? Would it hurt Vegas? Yeah, it would have an impact. I don't know that Vegas would like fall off the map anytime soon because millennials don't gamble as much as the baby boomers. So that's why Vegas over the years has put less emphasis on gambling and more emphasis on things like nightclubs and concerts and event spaces and stuff like that. It wouldn't hurt Vegas. Vegas is a destination. Probably have more people in California that would stay home and gamble if they were just going to gamble. But if you want to do other things, I mean, there is still only one Las Vegas. So, I mean, imagine what it would take to replicate something like this. The amount of time it would take, the space you would need. I mean, where else are you going to find a town like Vegas 100 years ago that was just a little pit stop on the railroad between LA and Salt Lake City? And it got built up to what it is today. Like, where else are you gonna do that? Are you gonna do that in Nebraska? I doubt it. Is it really hot? No, it's not. Supposedly it's like 87 degrees, but sun's going down. Lots of overcast, cloudy today. So, it's not that bad. Little bit of breeze, not much, but a little. Is that Treasure Island? No, Treasure Island's right here, guys, so I'm just about to pass it. Degrees in Puerto Rico. Yeah, it's probably a lot more humid there than it is here. Oh, cuidado. I was dating in Vegas. I did a video on that. Bride needs help walking already. Sun hasn't even gone down yet. No monsoons in Vegas. Wasn't too bad this year, but yeah, we have them in the summertime. That is our monsoon season. They got all the homeless off the strip. Yeah, I haven't seen that many today. I was on the strip last night too, and I just saw one homeless person just sleeping on the sidewalk. But that was it. More so as you get like downtown. Well, actually, really, once you get really to like the Stratosphere, there's more. Downtown has more. Steve, $5 tip. Appreciate what you do and the info you bring us. Thanks, Steve. Thank you, guys. I have to have a nice meal after this, man. I don't know how far I've been walking, but. Because where did I start at? I started Yeah, right at the Fashion Show Mall. Shoot. So I don't know how far I just walked, but I just went from Fashion Show Mall down here, made a big loop. So I don't know. It's got to be over a mile, maybe 2 miles or more. Mike, you're tired of these mosquitoes in Alabama? Yeah, where I grew up, there were a lot of mosquitoes in California. We don't really have mosquitoes here in Vegas. Jacob, you got your cardio in today? Yeah, and actually, I went and ran earlier today, too. It's like getting double cardio today. Oh, someone's having a photo shoot. There we go. Oh man. Dottie, can you see, please say hello to Patricia? How far did you run? Today I did like 3/4 of a mile. Legs were sore. Got to get back into it. So you guys are down here watching football. Legacy Stadium's a really popular spot for people to come and watch football. See like a booth down here. So Super Bowl Sunday, usually someone just buys the whole place out, I guess. That must be a pretty penny. Yeah, 2 miles round trip. All right, cool. A little 2 mile walk today. So yeah, probably got at least 3 miles or more today on my feet. What am I writing, a Vegas travel book? I don't know about travel book. I think travel videos would be better, or travel video playlists. Check out these guys' car. Don't see that on the strip too often. Nikia, thank you for the heads up. Paul Prinz just tipped. I'm sorry. Yep, Paul Prinz, $2 tip, man. Thank you, sir. So many comments. Jeez, okay. That car was at Area 51 yesterday. Bill, you were at Area 51? All right. Yeah, the rims are damn near bigger than the car. Gosh, look at that. Kelsey loves life, so I bet that car came from Florida. Oh, Florida. It's a pretty good sized state. Do you have a certain city? Kelsey? Been to Florida before. I've only been to like the Jacksonville area though, so North Florida. Well, actually, I'm in Central. Jacksonville and Orlando. Must have come from Jacksonville. Kelsey says St. Augustine. Oh, I've never been there, so. Craig says, more working escalators, amazing. Yeah. I think we only had one right over there. I think we only had one that was broken today. How long before someone hands you a card for girls? I've heard it's nonstop. Man, I've walked by several. I just blow them off. Like, just don't engage. Just keep walking. Do most hotels have free Wi-Fi? Well, your resort fee helps pay for it. So, I guess technically no, they don't. Jason says, hello, Jacob. I used to live in Vegas five years. I plan on returning to my second home soon, maybe in October. Birthday is coming, 21st. Keep up the great videos. God bless. Thank you, my man. Or, bless up. Thank you. Toyota 4Runner. In essence, you get 40% off if you're a disabled veteran. Damn, it's like one hell of a tour group coming through. So, there's your tour guide to keep everybody on track. Do if my camera was grabbed or security tried to throw me off public sidewalk for filming? Well, most security in these places, they know the sidewalk is fair game because it's public property and they really can't do anything. I mean, hell, if they physically try to throw me off the sidewalk on public property, I don't know, I guess I'll just get paid. That's what I'll do. Because even in the hotels, casinos, it's not illegal to film. They just don't like it. So it could be, it's more like their policy if you're filming. I guess some of the casinos are more lax about it. Others are still fairly strict. Just kind of depends. But there's no legal issue. 500 viewers. Yep.
He said, show to that Rebbe.
Dude, you guys are making some wild comments today. the bigger the following, the crazier this comment section gets. So who are the 10 downvotes? Show yourselves right now. Thanks, man. Thanks, Tony. Yeah, energy. Yeah, private property. Yes, yeah, that's a separate matter. If you are on private property and they want you to leave, then you just go. Or else you get trespassed. But yeah, but out in the public, no, it's all fair game. That's why you ever hear people that say, like, you're out in public recording, people say, well, I don't give you consent to record my image or use my face. Like, you're out in public, there's no consent needed. Live in the suburbs in LA. You're outside of LA, so are you Carson or something like that? Just joined from Sacramento. Photobomb. Scream flat earth, what the hell? Pono 808 to 702, man, from Hawaii, nice. All right, guys, I'm just gonna go up the escalator here back to the mall, but I'll take the long way around just for you guys. We'll go the scenic route. You know, it's funny, a lot of times when I do a video where I record a walk, I'll go, I don't know, 15, 20 minutes, maybe 30, just depends. I do these live streams, sometimes I wind up going for like 2 hours. Ninth Island, yep, Vegas is. I think there is 80,000 transplants from Hawaii here, if I'm not mistaken. That's a good sign in Vegas. '808 loves Vegas. Yeah, they do. Kono, I was one flat earth deacon. Donate to Jake. Thanks, Matt. Monique! Thank you for what you do. Love your channel. Thank you, Monique. I know you're an active subscriber, active commenter. Have you ever met anyone who got tired of Vegas and left? Yeah, that people reach out to me or people comment about it. You know, one young lady. Actually, I don't know if she left. She was just struggling to find a job, but she was only looking in, I think, one or two places or one or two industries for work. She didn't seem very willing to go outside of that. I had a subscriber who moved here years ago and then eventually went back to, I think, Boston. But I don't remember exactly why she left, though. Update on Reserves Road? Well, there you go, guys. That's how it's looking. So, that is the view we have for Resorts World right now. It's like 2, 3, 4, probably 10 or so floors up top that are not finished yet. There she is, guys. Beautiful street right there. Oh, better gas it, buddy. There you go. Coming around that way, you better gas it. I'm gonna give you guys one last shot of this trip up here. This escalator is down, but this one is working. There we go. Chris Tucker, September 28th. Ted's gonna be here 36 days. Nice, man. Jeez, look how big this is. Oh, you know what, guys? Since I'm here at the food court, I might as well walk you guys through it, right? You guys want to go see the food court? Here we are. You guys want gelato and coffee? Got pasta, Panda Express. Wing addiction. It's supposed to be like Wingstop, their version of Wingstop. Ike's Love and Sandwiches, interesting. Cartel Tacos. Sukihana. Donna plans. Hadn't heard yet, actually. Didn't know. Don't get the special sauce. Okay. Opa of Greece. Lamb skewer looks kind of good. Crazy crepes. Look at these crepes they got. Good idea to have these in the window. I guess it's kind of hard to see though because the light behind it. It's all right. India masala. Definitely see advertisements for this place. Via Italian Kitchen. Oh, see, they got the pizza by the slice if you want it. Pizza of the day. Well. Thank you. Chicken wings. All kinds of food here at the court. I like this tiny spot for smoothies and frozen yogurt. It is real steak, real Philly. Steak and hoagie. Or Philadelphia, there you go. Philadelphia steak and hoagie. Any of you from Philadelphia, you're gonna have to tell me if it's legitimate or not. And then the habit. Ricky, we get a smoothie. Well, if you guys haven't liked the video yet, please do so. Pretty close to 600 likes. Hit the like button, the thumbs up. 600 would definitely be a record. Heartburn hoagie. You guys are arguing over food. I like it. Now here's a spot to come exchange your money if you're coming internationally to Vegas. Habit is all right. Go to the M Resort Buffet. Evan, man, I started at the fashion show mall. I made it all the way, yeah. I think I did 2 miles or so walking. That's what someone told me. $5.89. Please hit the thumbs up button, guys. Almost to 600. $5.92. Uh-oh, almost there. All You Can Vegas. Oh yeah, he definitely does his food videos. Tina Marie Diaries, hello. You're coming in here as I'm getting ready to wrap up. There you go, 600 thumbs up. Definitely a record. Thank you guys. Been going almost 2 hours, jeez. Almost 2 hours I've been doing this live stream. Yeah, 600 likes, there we go. I think that caps off a successful day. Wow, look at this view, guys. After you hit the food court, you can take in this view right here. How nice is that? Karen's is nothing but love. Thank you, Karen. Mikey Melanums Kang, I was number 568. Like, thank you, man. Cheryl Williams with heart eyes. Well, thank you, Cheryl. Cool view up here. Go all the way to this very corner here, right outside of Zara, who has kids' clothes. Hey, Dottie, thank you for over 600 likes. Yep, thank you, everybody. 615, that's pretty damn good. I had over 500 people watching at one point. So, thank you guys for being so awesome. I appreciate you guys checking out this live stream. Just started walking, didn't know how long I was gonna go, and ended up going damn near 2 hours. So thank you guys for being so awesome. Appreciate you guys watching. Thank you for everybody who threw a tip in there. You guys were feeling very generous today on this Sunday, so thank you to all of you guys. A lot of you have done it multiple times. A lot of you are very active on the channel, so I appreciate you guys being so awesome. So I think that's gonna be it for this video, guys, or this live stream. Time for me to sign out, chill out for the rest of the night. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of your Sunday. Have an awesome rest of the week. Thanks, guys. See you later.